Hey, what's up guys, it's Nick NCSCP here from Care to Perfection, and today me and Anti-Killer are going to show you how to barrier break on the new DLC for Dying Light, and how to get on a Skywalker and into a few secret rooms on the two maps. So here's the two maps in the DLC. The first one is Holy Year Tunnel. You want to find this part in the map where we are, and you want to do the barrier breaker here. If you don't know how to do the barrier breaker, all you need to do is get to a ledge that you can hang off, and then jump left or right or backwards through the wall. On this wall, you sometimes might get stuck, so this is where a grapple comes in handy, and just grapple to the floor or out to some rubble or somewhere, and you should get out of the wall. And I'll show you where to go for the Skywalker on this level. So now, grapple up to where I did and climb up. You should climb up back into part of the level, and once you climb over these railings here, you're now able to walk on the sky barrier there. Right, so on the next one, the map is Three Moons Restaurant, and you want to come up from the cellar and find this door open here. You want to hold on to it and then barrier break backwards through here. And you can actually land on the floor of this white box here, and there's quite a lot of out the map on this. I'll show you how to get to a few secret rooms here. So this is one of the weirder ones here. You just want to get into this little room underneath all the map here. This is one really secret room to begin with, but if you kill yourself in this room, I managed to respawn in another room really, really, really far out the map, which has a teleporting door in there. See, there's the door straight ahead, and if you click on it, it'll just teleport you back to the center of the room. Really weird, that one. And you can also get to a few areas outside of the map, which... whether there's whole new maps, but they're not used in the mission at all. So if you like this video at all, guys, hit that like button, and if you haven't subscribed already, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. It was a strange place in a tender age, it was just a babe in school. Saw them roll their eyes at me every time that I thought that I was cool. Well, God knows it was no chosen one, that just wasn't my prime. Yeah, it's just a matter of time, honey, it's just a matter of time. And I will work this body, I will burn this flame. Oh, it's just a matter of time. And I will work.